and welcome to Grand Designs. Every program in this series so far has shown us how building your own house represents something of a new beginning. Well, this week's couple, Rob Roy and Alida Saunders, have found a wonderful setting here in the heart of Suffolk. And not only do they intend to build their own house from scratch, they also intend to entirely change the way they live. And this is the untouched greenfield site on which Rob and Alida are going to build. Now, they're putting up a house which is not only a home for them and a workplace, but it's also going to be ecologically efficient and environmentally friendly. And I suppose a sign of their commitment is that they're going to build it themselves. And if that isn't enough, then take a look at the house that they're leaving behind. Rob and Alida are selling this beautiful Victorian four-bedroom house, which they've spent 5 years renovating and decorating themselves. Rob used to work as a taxation consultant. Although he had intended to give up his job to build his new house, he was made redundant 2 months ago. Alida works as a part-time nurse, and she also restores and sells antique furniture. They've 3 daughters, Amber 6, Poppy 4, and Freya 1.
Oh yeah, and the complete guide to sex and loving goes in first, because for some reason we're taking that one for the caravans. Right, the store as well.
We're not fanatics, and I think what we like to prove when we move into this house is that, you know, you don't have to be hairy hippies, for another word. You can be normal people living normal lives, but still be very environmentally aware.
Where did you get your inspiration from?
Well, I've always been interested in green issues, and I'm very keen to live in a very healthy environment, not just on the outside, but actually in my own home. It's going to be a very comfortable home, very warm, very cheap to run, very light, very spacious, and hopefully very stylish. I mean, we're going to prove to people that, you know, this can be done.
Look who we just found in the loft.
Oh, I'm thinking where you were.
I was daddy.
You were daddy, were you? Come on.
This is the last time they'll live in a real house until their new home has been built. Rob and Alida have decided that in order to save money, they must live on site, in a caravan.